Good evening, people. I just remembered I've forgotten something, so I'm gonna need to do that after killing the stream early. But now that I've started, I might as well finish. Okay. What am I doing? Find somebody who knows.
Ah.
Jesus. See where I can use this. In a different part of the map. I'm trying to think, there's a ruins in a different place. Was it Pinefall? Something down here. I just saw something new. got anything in my stash I can use it for? The hell? Maybe I stumbled upon something just then, but no. Hello. Hologate doesn't sound ominous at all. Okay. So this was a war. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Is that it? did I just complete? So I've been to the Dark Grove, the High Grove. Okay. What's the last of the main quests? That's the last one. Got 3 achievements left. Collect all the clothes, all museum items, such a name. have the old pothole. Okay, so that's one left. One museum out of my inventory. Cabin's fine. So is that one. Still got one bit of museum stuff left. So museum stuff, the getting the 30 reviews, which also involves getting all the clothes. Sold some mum. Two seconds. we go. Very annoying that I can't cross. Ah, there we go. Okay, so if I'm not lost, I'm fairly sure it is. Well, that's it. Museum is done. Cool. Not really sure it's worth streaming me getting soda reviews, seeing as I'd just be sitting there just waiting for time to pass. But yeah. Tomorrow night I'm probably going to stream some mini painting. So I've been playing around with 3D printer, got this one from an event. And as you can see, I prime painted it. Originally had colour on it, but I didn't like the result because I rushed it because it was like an hour thing. But yeah, I'm pretty new to mini painting, but I'll have a go on stream. So if you want to come along, please give me a follow. And if you want to just watch the stream afterwards, please consider subscribing on YouTube or give me a like if you like the stream. So hopefully tomorrow I'll be doing that. So I've got this one and one other one, and maybe a third, but it's kind of busted, so it's probably not worth it. But maybe for the practice? But yeah, I might do some YouTubing. I should be on tomorrow. If I'm not, it'll be on definitely the next night, because I'll YouTube tomorrow if I need to. But yeah, I think that's it for Bear and Breakfast. Pretty nice game, pretty chill. Probably not as lengthy as, Stardew Valley, but still pretty cool. If you like Stardew Valley, I think you'll like this one. But yeah, until next time, see you later. Bye.